What is going on, guys? Alan here. So today I'll be doing a stability test for the Weebill-S. The firmware is 1.95 and the camera that I'll be using is the Sony a6500 with a Sigma 16mm f1.4.